Okay.
That your body is either on the left or the right side. That is your right hand is back from that side. You know, the other side. That you move back from this way. You have this hand ahead of you. That is on the far hand. So this is your wisdom. That is the top here. So how can I see before you have to make a mistake? Then you have to measure not very far from the bed, from the bed, and not very close. You have to measure just in case where your body can pass all legs. Then your legs have to be apart, not like this, because also better farm. This will not farm. That's why you spread out so that you can be comfortable and strong. Okay? And you spread out, make your shoulder with it, then you put your back close to the shoulder. Just close, not more, but close. Okay? While it's going to happen. Then you put your head facing the target. If you have one good leg, so you have to be towards the target. So remember the strike zone, then we start the group. It's between here to the knee in height. Then over the plate is either from this corner to this corner of the plate. So anything beyond that you don't work, you don't see, because they will be balls. So they give you three strikes. And in those strikes they are the ones you are tempted to be. So those are the balls. That's why you have to be focused on the target, knowing the wind and then you keep back. Okay? You make this turn so that you can have a power shift. But make sure you focus on the step in position so that you don't stay blind. It's going on. So we see as we watch the you come not so close and not so fast. You come just this little area where your body can pass over the plate. Okay? Then you spread out your legs and shoulder width. You put your back on your shoulder. Bring all that, we have our right hand at the far end of the back. Then the left. We have our left at the far. First, so you have to make the extensions. Then our right on top is now the power arm. Then the little, so that you can have good focus on the side. Same thing is done the other side. What changes is just that we have now the right at the front, then the left is the power arm. Still, not so close and not so far. Just where the bat can pass. But for you, you have to understand. So, Gereza, I'm sorry. But you understood. Yeah, you can't say it out.
We're going to make another one. Okay.